Well, we've told you before, the city of Brazil also applied for that grant to rebuild their downtown. News 10 spoke with Brazil Mayor Brian Windham today. He told us the city hopes to make the cut the second time around. He says the participants will meet to track down their weaknesses on their application. Then they'll make a plan for the next time. Mayor Windham says they're feeling hopeful moving forward. The second round of applications is due in November.